Let me state it here clearly that our position, though may differ from that of the government, but it is not in opposition to the government. But a way of helping those in government by calling their attention to the dangers that may come from their proposed actions if adequate caution is not taken. Our unity, in spite of our diversity, is indeed our strength. This makes a compelling case for Kan to embark on this journey. If the political space is burning, it is impossible for the church to thrive. This is a moment for leadership from Kan. We will march on regardless of distractions until government does what is right regarding Ruga and control of waterways B. Rugas will not only be suspended, but totally abrogated.
Kan's position is that Ruga is unconstitutional and will reject it in any form or modification and in its entirety. Kan is saying Ruga is unconstitutional and we don't accept it.